Hey Cuba, what is up? The Captain Tech here with another Jordan video or shoe-related video. Here we have the Jordan 1 UNC colorway. Not fat or anything, just the regular Jordan 1 UNCs. As you can see, very classic design. A few differences from the OGs are these are mid, and the OGs are high, so they're like about this much taller, not a lot. They have Nike Air here instead of Air Jordan, and on the back, I believe they don't have anything. But let's get into the shoe real quick. This is made out of leather, and the leather is, it's not the best quality. It's kind of like plasticky. I don't know if you can hear that, but that's me rubbing against the leather. Just very plasticky, not a milky leather. It's very hard, and still creases a lot. I wore these about 3 times, and I got some shoe trees in them right now to try to straighten them out, but they're still crazy hard. Very clean shoe, though. You can see shoe trees in them. Got a lot of padding right here and on the corners. Decent amount. Very comfortable, and just a classic shoe of Michael Jordan when he was first here in the league. You can see right here, info. And just Nike swoosh, Air Jordan branding. Let's get a closer look of the leather. See, as you can see, there is minor creasing on these already, and gotta get inside. So yeah, as I said before, they are creasing on the bottom. They have didn't clean any of these out yet, but they do have nice traction. I wouldn't play ball in these particular. These are more just like comfortable shoes to wear, like the Air Force Ones. Now, hardly anyone plays ball in them. And no one really does anymore. Left shoe, same thing. Doesn't offer a lot of cushioning, to be honest with you. As with many shoes of this age and coming from this era, not a lot of them do offer a lot of cushioning anymore, but just a great shoe, a great classic shoe to have in your collection, you could say. And I'm just wanting to add one of these. Needed a new pair of kind of like just casual J's to wear, and just got these. So thanks for watching this review, guys. Hopefully you guys like this and videos like these. As you may know, I am a tech channel, but I will be getting in more just like shoes, and I'll still be getting into tech. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a nice day.